It is our hope that through awareness and education that we, you know, break the cycle of domestic violence. It is not only women who are affected by domestic violence incidents. Men are affected, and children. If they see the violence, they're affected as well. So it touches all nationalities, financial statuses. So it is imperative that we get the awareness and the education so we can prevent these instances from happening in the first place.